stoppage time at Old Trafford, but on-field referee Simon Hooper did not award a penalty. VAR Michael Salisbury checked and cleared the incident after deciding it was not a clear and obvious error, but O'Neill claimed afterward that Select Group 1 manager for PGMOL Jonathan Moss admitted it was a mistake.